Okay, so I am back. It crashed desktop once that thing finished. And everything's a little past 8 now. Lab is ready to use. I'm going to make sure I have unrelenting force on. Never use that again. Should have known better. Actually, what would this do on the others? That's a good idea. I should try that. Okay, bourbon spheres resist that. Absolutely worthless against that. Leave me alone, kind sir. Potions. This is how I'm having to do it right now. Stop, can you revive those dead people back there? Is that a thing? It'd be amazing if you could. I just want to see how this, if this works on all of them. There really should be two that comes out here. Should be. That backfired. Get the fuck out of here. No. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get me where they can't comprehend to go. They could actually go there. Hello? Y'all, come back? That didn't do that time what I thought it would. Figured it would just kill them. Apparently not. here.
You can't get me.
You, sir, better get back here. Yes, I know this is quite quiet and everything, but... Point of... I need to be dead. Yeah? What is it? Okay, hold on. Okay, so hold on, people. I have to go help my sister get rid of the virus that she's gotten somehow. Be right back again. Okay, I am back again. Sorry. Sister downloading crap, like always. Looted his body. Too bad I can't eat it. Looks very scrumptious. Very, very scrumptious. So, I'm thinking of actually using this to lure them out. I'm gonna pull them back. Actually, no. Probably wouldn't work, so. And instead, let me go back to Unrelenting Force, because they're already out. Just make sure I didn't write it. That's wonderful. I know about the skills of the already, thank you. I've been seen. See, can't move forward. I can constantly hit him.
Come here, little kitty. Come here, little kitty.
Actually hit me. Or do anything. Let me go and find deep storage because I want you on favorite. Make a quick save. Not quick save, eh? Manual save. I should really get rid of the quick saves. Did I even hit him? Did it again. Get me out of here! Trying to scratch it, almost got it because of it. Not enough. Dwarven Bolt, Soul Gem. I'm going to actually level up. That magic. Destruction! Should I? I know I have 5 perks I could use. Can I get it yet? It requires 50. Not quite yet there. Can I do anything? Maybe. I don't know. I think my bow would do a little bit more. Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies. That would be nice, actually. Okay, let's go. Whack, whatever you call it. That's what I thought. I'll say, you're not able to open gates? I swear you could. Firebolt back on. You really hurt, sir. I don't know what's wrong with you. Does I even use mana? Yeah, I don't use that much in here though. opened it up. 6 dwarven arrows. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. 6 of them. Yeah. I got a few more minutes left. Maybe 5 more before I really have to go. And this right here really shouldn't be that hard. Just avoid the fire. Thought it couldn't reach me there. Apparently it can. It's not broken anymore. Okay. Should find one then. Get this lock. Wish there was a ability that allowed me to find more lock picks. Sapphire, I'll take that. Don't really plan to do much of the chin. What? Zerda touch you strength. Magical energy protecting. Predicting images of, okay. Suddenly feel very dizzy. No arm strength, please. I don't know what just happened, but about lockdown. Okay. There's my autosave for today. Really all I actually need for now. Soul gem. Okay, apparently I've got someone's soul there now. That's wonderful. Little spider guy. Guess I really could have used you, to tell the truth. I'm just gonna be eating loot up here. Okay, let's go. And downward. Or is this upward? I don't even know anymore. We're going in some direction. Hurt my wrist at some point. It's killing me. Need to eat dinner. Do indeed. Because you know, I can't go without dinner. Cassie gets on to me. She'll get mad at me. She'll get on to me. She won't speak to me because I didn't eat.
Huh. Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
I got boobs.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I just assumed die before I'd let Mercer get those gems.
Ouch. No idea what that was, but okay. And my roll's broken again.
What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass. Damn it. There's no way through. heard something.
Let's do this again.
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late. Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. Mercer's been here. I hope, Brynjolf, we have to catch up to him before it. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left.
Mercer has a lot to do for us.
Farmer armor looks so cool, but it's so bad. Could you get him?
Some practice.
Greater soldium, lesser soldium. You have rats. Don't really care about the rats. You've got these guys. Take the amethyst. How do I fix that rolling glitch?
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice.
Thank you.
end this.
Nothing good up here. That was cool. That was just all out awesome. That kill. That sound.
I hear something. Come, coward. Now we fight.
I think I hit the wrong person.
You just made the last mistake of your life.
I think they got the message.
Yeah, we just shot the crap out of him. Got Dwarven Arrow, Falmor Arrow. Gold. Might as well take the ore as well. Get up there. Great. Get up there to where that sniper was. Apparently not. I wanted his arrows. He was in. He had arrows on him. I know that. He had to. He was using them.
So this is what we had. The entire tower collapsed.
The only reason it did.
Who's there? Now we fight.
Yeah, that's a there too. So anytime I'm aiming at a downward angle, I wish lower. That's what that noise is? Okay then. It just is. I can't stop that. You. One arrow. Even more of y'all. A lot more of you. Another. Some gold. Something poisonous. Some kind of weak poison. Empty. Great life. Let's avoid the bear traps.
Short bones. Look at that.
More arrows. That's great. False granite. Greater soldier. Lesser soldier.
It's a dwarven centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lass. We're right behind you.
I'd like to take the beast on, actually.
Who's there?
Because I need his core.
Finally! Let's take this!
Wouldn't matter, I guess. What did that say? Did my skin slightly itchy? Need you. Take the elven arrows, I'll take that, I'll take that. I don't know where I am. Please leave me alone. Items. Potions. Healing. That's my last save. I feel wonderful now. Yeah. So, we know how far we are. Make a save over this. And I guess I'll have to see y'all next time. Till then, this is MelDove7 saying, hope you enjoyed this. See you next time. Bye.